In a moment, I'm going to be served the first course of my
cock,
made by a Michelin-starred Japanese chef. And in fact, here it comes back.